Okay.
After a hog was slaughtered, the carcass would be placed in boiling water in the scalding thorough so the tough hair could be more easily removed. Then the hog would be butchered and the cuts of meat to be preserved would be salted and hung in the smokehouse. A fire would be lit using plenty of green wood chips and the door would be tightly shut. When the door was opened a few days later, the meat would be preserved and would last all winter.